Pufferfish by Quinn McCann. Appearance of a pufferfish. Pufferfish have tube-shaped bodies and they can be 1 to 2 feet long. They puff up to big spiny balloons. Some are longer than your arm and some are as small as your hand. Habitat. Pufferfish live in the Atlantic, Pacific, and Indian Oceans. Pufferfish like warm waters and live near coral reefs. They also like tropical waters. Food and eating habits. Pufferfish are meat eaters, and they eat hermit crabs, clams, corals, and sponges. They have 4 front teeth that act like a beak. Enemies and protection. A pufferfish's enemies are sharks and sea snakes. Before protection, they puff up to big spiny balloons. Pufferfish are poisonous. They have good eyesight and have good speed. Jaw-dropping facts. Pufferfish puff up to 2 or 3 times its size. One pufferfish has enough poison to kill 30 people. People will eat them, and there are 200 types of pufferfish. Thanks for listening. Questions or comments?
Maddie.
Thank you.
Chloe.
Round of applause for Cliff.